Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to edit or fitting a green screen video into your actual video. For this demo, I'm using a subscription and bell icon demo video, and this is performed in iMovie 10.1 version. Let's get into the demo. For this example, I'm going to bring in my actual video, which is a sample video and the green screen movie into my project. Then I'm going to drop in my actual video, which is going to be the background video. I am also bringing in the green screen video. If you look here, now you can see only either of do a picture in picture in which you will see the green screen. Or if you do a green screen in your drop down, the actual video fit to the full screen. So this is a drawback in iMovie. So we are going to do a workaround, which I'm going to show you in a moment. Yeah, removing all the content. So bring in the green screen video and then try to fit a spot. Pick up a color, basically an image for the background, and then take a screenshot. And that image is going to bring the base for the actual video. So I'm going to drop it back in to my project. Now remove the content, bring in the image which you took as a screenshot, and then bring in the subscription green screen video. So the base is the image which we're going to expand until the end of the subscription video, so you need it for the full duration. Now you can play it. Yeah, you can see it's playing. Now you can click on the actual video and then do a picture in picture and then size this. Yeah, place it wherever you like to or wherever you want, and then size it according to your needs. So now in this video I'm placing it there and play. Yeah, you can see subscription bell icon is sized to your need. Now I'm going to export this file with the best quality. Name it anything you want, a sample video. And then yeah, best quality and export. After the export completed, bring the video back into your project. Yeah, it's completed now. So I'm going to drag and drop it into my project. And that's going to be my base video now. So I'm going to remove all this from screen and then bring my actual video in which I need this subscription and bell icon. And then I'm going to drop in the green screen which we created to our size and drop it wherever I want, either in the start of the video or in the end, as you like it. Now I'm going to click on the drop down again and make it as a green screen. Now you see it actually fits in exactly as you need. I'm going to play it. There you go, it's perfect. Now, if you want multiple copies, you can do that too. Make a copy paste and then, you know, drag and drop at the end. If it's a longer video, even you can place it in the middle as well to get more traction to your video. Perfect. I think we're pretty much done with this demo. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you once again for watching this video.